Good morning. I'm Jeff, the Maine surveyor, coming to you from the farm fields of southern Maine. And I'm out here today doing a little boundary work, a little preliminary boundary recon. And as you can see, I'm in beautiful farm country. Wind's picking up a little bit. Sorry if you can't hear me. And so the things I'm looking for when I am reconning a boundary are lines of occupation. So we have a barbed wire fence here and this really old fence post. It's not even in the ground anymore. Some of the posts are. This is a line of occupation dividing this tree line from this field over here. And if we follow this fence line, it starts going through some significant trees. That's about a 10-inch tree right there. Wires just inside of it. Here's another tree. Wires on the other side, just on the edge. And then we see that the wire is down into the ground. Well, we follow the direction that it was heading, and we find this bent over iron pipe, which I flagged. And I got my rod at the base of that, and I'm taking some GPS readings. So as you can see here, I'm only up to 160 positions, but I'm on a real-time network, or RTN. Only have 7 satellites, but remember, this is just for recon. This is to give me a rough idea where this pipe is as I do my research. As you can see, the antenna is kind of under some trees, but this direction is the southern sky. This direction is the southwesterly sky and the westerly sky. I have really good exposure in that area where satellites tend to cluster. Don't have such good reading overhead. But when a surveyor is out here in the woods and the fields, these are the kind of things we're looking for. That barbed wire actually means something. An important principle in boundary surveying is that unwritten rights overcome written rights. And what does that mean? It means that though the property line might be described in a different location than this barbed wire, if the landowners on either side of this barbed wire recognize the barbed wire as the property line, then that is the property line. So it is unwritten that that's the property line, but if they both recognize it through acquiescence and recognition, then wherever the property line really is mathematically over here is irrelevant if that's what they recognize. And that will be revealed through research and through field work. Okay, that's just giving you a quick update, and hope you're having a great day.